for all my hexes.
For Doomhammer! For the Frost Wolves!
And I lucky had the hex, so. Yeah, they draw a weapon, it's getting tough and they get it. Probably the best one. Depending whether or not he has a pirate, I guess. Was so defenseless against Flame Town till I got this. This flame town sounds like a donation, but I don't like a thing from below when I have so many totems. We can just go flame town totem into totem totem or totem flame town.
I wonder.
To get this for free. Now imagine him having two maelstroms. Do I want it to go off? Sure, I get the card anyway.
Hey Kolento, love the stream, keep up the great work. Just curious, what are your top 3 favorite expansions so far? Least favorite? GVG Grand Tournament Old Gods Mean Streets Gadget San and Goro Frozen Throne.
Funny how she pronounced it. Wow, 10 bucks from Raptor Jesus, very generous of you. What's my least favorite and favorite expansion? I think I like Angora the best. I think I felt the best after Angora was launched. And it was also the most like variety Hearthstone ever seen. There were many playable classes and many playable decks of the same classes. So So it was cool. And least favorite expansion? Oh man, it was such a long time ago. Maybe GVG. Like, if they would print a GVG cards right now, I probably would not have enjoyed it. Mysterious Challenger bullshit. Nah. Tell me, please.
There is little time. Out of my jungle!
That feeling when something is better than 0 mana 5/5.
Get them, boys.
Ceiling to a game triple.
Pretty good. We have 2 tries at devolving it though. Like, 2 drops are very strong. I should devolve. Drake. Nah. It'll be good later. Alright, I see. How things work. Well, much better. Thank you. Look at these penguins! Golden penguin! Oh, it's right in the snowflake! Snowboard? It's literally a snowboard! Think we fight. Oh, you're fucker. Who trades? It's pengy. I can't touch it. It's a good strategy, play golden penguins and no one can kill them. They're cute. I can't even play the Drake now. It's unplayable. He's done. No, I'm angry. Winfield. Full story buff. This motherfucker killed my pengy. Again. Sad? Is it incorrect or is it correct to play shaman? Because if you don't play shaman, you will never see a Snowflipper Penguin again. But if you play shaman, you will devolve into a penguin and you need to kill it. So
I must protect the one.
It's also sad.
For Doomhammer.
got both divine shields. I get
the light protects me.
I get a luck here. And get my divine shield on my Beatrice. This guy is not ramping at all. Good shit.
I fight.
The circle of life is over.
Got the ball fight.
I do have many friends.
Out of my jungle!
I fight.
It's a Jade Root, he shouldn't be playing Bone Myers. Thank you, Mac WTF, for sub. I appreciate it. Why not Death Knight? Because Death Knight sucks. Totems are pretty good. Really? Trade like that? What's wrong with this guy? Kill and dumb. Now look at this. What have you done?
The light protects me.
You die now.
Job done.
Go, go, power shaman!
Winter is here.
Winter is coming, by the way. Oh, good thing I played this before. Ten mana lethal chat, not ten. I mean, even like I need to not get the taunt.
I can rest now.
Fury actually worked. Spoiler. I mean, I spoiled that winter is coming. You know, there's an autumn, and then there will be a winter. Oh yeah.
Protect the wild.
For Doomhammer.
Same guy. I guess he has Blossom too if he's ramping. It's either Blossom or... I mean, if he has Blossom, he can still just stone heal, right? Fucking totem, like, that's the worst one. Yeah, I guess Wild Ghost number 2 could have been the case as well. Totem was like gain 2 mana, very good.
The land serves me.
Oh wow. GG. Like, things are kind of bad versus Drake, right?
Behold the rage of the Firelands.
Maybe I should have started the taunt up and top. Since not 100% to get it. Oh wow. Nice. Nice. Nicely done, lol. Let's play some stuff now. This Jade does not belong in that position.
None shall.
Like, what if I got Echo before? Lol. It's still pretty good. It might die. I don't think it's his priority, but it might. Probably get the Drake now, so this will die as well. Totem is of no value though. It's a tempo game now. I'm thinking too much about Alec here. Shouldn't have copied the totem.
What to do?
There's no way I can play around Swarm Queen because I'm gonna, like, if I play Ire first, I don't have a space for a token at all. Just to be played first.
What to do?
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Maybe this deck needs Bloodlust? Did I need it in previous games? Not really, right? But now it's pretty good. I guess Lich King doesn't synergize well with Bloodlust. Resident Sleeper. That's what I mean, this guy's just like not so good without having a way to buff them, right? You can't suicide anything, feels bad, man. Yeah, I didn't expect him to do this.
I wonder.
Okay.
There is little time.
Warriors of the Frozen Wastes.
I can see.
Versus Jaina.
There were many variables last turn. Had something to think about. I'll skip mana time, it just works sometimes with this mage. Can be a secret mage, then I regret it. How the fuck can this be Jade Druid? Maybe 5 things from below? Sounds like a way. Right, it's draw time! Not sure about 2 mana though. So. You should kill first one before I play second one. Like if I play this, he will never kill them. 100%. Okay, the question is, do we care about Doomgo enough? Yeah, I guess we can dump the hand. Keep the pressure going. Try to ignore this. Try to ignore this guy now. I probably won. Even if I overdraw, it doesn't matter. You can freeze the board forever. and I can freeze the board forever. Nice, more space. More space for my corpse takers. Kinda wanna roll a healing totem though. Oh, too many guards.
I wonder.
Winter is here. The light protects me.
Elements guide me.
It's just in time, like here. There's no way he doesn't kill the corpse taker, right? Okay, 4-4. I mean, it should be enough. It's like 14 damage alone. The question is this enough? 10? Yeah, it's enough as well. So I'll keep a spot.
Chill out. Chill out. You die now. I fight.
Nice combo, Zulu. Secrets.
I fight.
Can't you use Spirit Echo somehow? If I give it to him, if it's mana bind. It's okay. It's like mirror entity, spellbender, and new secret.
My hand is too
wow, he killed the totem, no way.